How do I start charging for design? Because often my planning turns into designing without a fee. It must be made very clear when you're speaking with your client prior to being officially contracted as your planner. If design is something that they are interested in having you do, it must also be made very clear that each service is a separate fee.